Referring to the Indian Defence Minister Manohar Parrikar's controversial statement on fighting terror with terrorists last week, Pakistan said that it was taking all possible measures to safeguard its interests against such external threats. Vowing to take proactive measures to prevent another Mumbai 2008 attack from being hatched on foreign soil, Parrikar had hinted towards a new proxy war, saying they had to neutralize terrorists through terrorists only. Pakistan Foreign Ministry spokesperson Qazi Khalilullah, while responding to questions during weekly news briefing, said Pakistan was deeply concerned over the statements issued by Indian Defence and Interior Ministers.
We will take all appropriate steps that are required to protect our national interests.
He said the statement of the Indian Defence Minister should be a matter of concern for international community.
The statement of the Indian Defence Minister should be a matter of concern, not just for Pakistan, but also others in the region and beyond.
In a statement released by the Ministry of Foreign Affairs, advisor to the Prime Minister on National Security and Foreign Affairs, Sartaz Aziz, had said earlier that Parrikar's statement confirms Pakistan's apprehensions that India is involved in terrorism in Pakistan.
We have said repeatedly that there's no footprint of ISIL in Pakistan. Yes, there have been occasions when some pamphlets were distributed and some wall chalking was done. But that is not a proof of presence of ISIL in Pakistan.
With regards to the presence of Islamic State in Pakistan, Khalilullah said there was no footprint of the outfit in the country. However, he said Pakistan security agencies were alert to take any action if required.